Hello?
Jason, did you make it to Hoyt's Island?
Yes.
You have nearly reached the end of the path. Citra is convinced that you will become the most powerful warrior in the tribe. All the Tatao will be yours. If you survive.
I guarantee it.
I knew it, Jason. To reach the center, you must let all the keys of your past life fall away. Only Citra and the path must remain.
I know what I'm doing.
Good luck.
Can't let anyone see me until I've changed clothes. Can't kill anyone. Can't put them on alert.
No sand and water is. It's called mud.
Can't jump in the cenote, too risky.
Nothing, I guess. You think I'm lying?
through.
I don't think you're lying. I think you're wrong, Mike.
You'll see. Time is my friend. It'll prove you right.
Everyone's your friend.
You can't kill anyone. Can't put them on alert.
Making more than me.
What the?
Stay down.
Find a safer way in.
Thank you. nothing to it.
Sam, I'm good to go. Guy's ID says his name is Foster, so how am I supposed to act?
Like a Foster? Remember, be gullible. You must believe your own lie to sell it.
Inspection of his new men. Everyone line up for processing. Prepare for scanning. Clear. Next,
how's it
come going? On. Move forward. All right. Let's go, let's go. Move it through. Are you clear? All right. Next.
You're good, Foster.
Psst. You want to make some dough?
Fuck yeah. What do you think I'm here?
Local boss named Voss has just been killed. His empire's open for business. His boys are making money hand over fist, so why shouldn't we?
Well, what about Hoyt?
Hoyt's got bigger concerns. It's a fucking buffet right now, but the food won't last long, so might as well eat, right?
Damn straight.
Okay, go watch the speech. Hey, tell anybody about a conversation? You're fucking dead.
Just 3 more weeks, and I go home.
How's it going?
Hey!
Ah, my rosy-cheeked new employees. I'm not going to lie. We're all here to make a buck. But it's the happiness of my people that gets me up each morning. My father, rest his soul, was a diamond miner. Got up at the crack of dawn each morning, smoked a cigarette, down into the earth he went. For that wonderful, wonderful man, the company was God. I bring that same reverence my humble business here. And I expect all of you to do the same. Now, there are only 3 company rules you have to follow. past. Protect my product. You can fuck them, boys, but be gentle. Second, kill any native on sight. Finally, all profits go to me. I'm an understanding boss. But if you break one of these rules, my life's work, my pride and joy. Show them we mean business. Ah, I almost forgot. We have a special on this month.
At least it's not.
Your very own island. For the head of Jason Brody.
Thank you.